Zainey friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to talk about the fact that I have been away for a while, but also I'm going to tell you what I read in the month of June. And the way that I do that, which I started doing on TikTok, but we're now going to do it here, is I give you the first lines of books that I read to kind of entice you to read it based on those lines. So I know I've been gone for a little while. We're going to start doing some more content on here. And if you have read any of these books, I'm just going to say it up front, let me know down below. Let me know what you thought. I'm really interested. So basically, I write down my thoughts in my little notebook, my little bullet journal notebook. In the month of June, I only read 15 books. I was kind of in a reading slump. One of those was kind of like a how-to manual of how to sustain your clothing. I will not be doing a first line on that. Everything else is pretty much fiction except for one, which is a nonfiction book. But I'm ready. Let's jump into it. And here we go. It isn't supposed to rain in paradise. The end. Emma Carpenter drops her e-reader. I know things are bad when even donuts betray me. In Arizona, on the road between nowhere and somewhere, there is a moment where sunrise and sunset look the same. Will Kent opened his eyes just in time to see the engine explode. I can't believe this is real. I stare in mild disbelief at the top trending advertisement on my computer screen for several seconds before I move my cursor to hover over the website name. Lantern light glitters against the golden object in my hand. For a moment, one moment, I forgot who I was. Exceptionally located on a dead-end street of $3 million properties in highly coveted River Forest, this expansive 1927 house is waiting to be restored or rebuilt as your dream home. It's a miracle anyone gets out of high school alive. This apartment is magical. Aunt Annalie once said, sitting in her wingback chair, the color of robin's eggs, her hair twisted up with a silver dagger hairpin. There are always stories. The House of DeVries requests the honor of your company at a costumed ball on Monday, the 26th of June, 1905. Welcome to Nightfall, Oregon. Population, 876 souls. So thank you for watching all the way until the end. And if you like this kind of thing, please give me a thumbs up because I want to know if it's something you want to keep hearing about. But until next time, stay zany.